The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
My silly shot. Had a bit of a dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
For boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors.
Yeah.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors. Yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Negotiation.
A lightsabers should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's stow aboard one of these ships.
Humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Ortogonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! Going underwater, okie day? Or am I warning you? Gungans sure like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Stop it there!
Hey, old!
Hey, old friendo! Having fun in Ausa City?
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but... I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf! He crashed into boss's personal Hebalibba Bongo!
Misa told you! That was accident!
Yes! Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles!
Yeah. droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall not like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. It's a fun one. Talk back in the big bubble. What is this? The owner is a second of silver, right? A horn? A planet horn?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Crystal Makers, make my stick!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan! There's always a bigger fish. Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Master's back!
Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet Kor was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar.
It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
We must find the queen.
Victory!
Stupid chair!
ship?
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept it.
Stop right there!
Safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar. This way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Stay back! This is Her Royal Highness's ship.
There's the blockade! Shield generator's been hit!
Little droid did it!
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, but land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Ursa Argusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Traveling to today. You need a lift somewhere?
You need a cute...
Thank you. Nah, I don't know nothing about it.
Let me guess. Looking for ship parts? Thought so.
Parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian? I have 20,000 Republic Dactaris.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Demolo Dinga. Demolo Dinga. Tura Tona. Ram no. Demolo Dinga.
When I was a kid, I made my you
Estamos a Dula Dural Pod Racers.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim tonight.
Champion to Pixolito Sepulva!
And a late entry, young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, Master Anakin. I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Mordo and leaving us here, he's a no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
Missa no notice.
Thank you.
I'm a person, and my name is Anakin. I just can't do it. I wish I could.
New information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
Yeah.
Anakin was right about the Jedi.
He's an expert in this.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift. I'm anxious to hear about the situation.